There was a girl named Climbing Kate who loved to climb the backyard gate. She climbed the tree, she climbed the wall, she climbed the dad who's very tall. She climbed and climbed and climbed all day. She climbed through April, climbed through May. She climbed a sink, she climbed a shower, she even climbed the CN Tower. Then one day she got bored of this. There wasn't one thing she had missed. Around the world she climbed away, through every night and every day. So when her climbing became a bore and there was no place to explore, she looked up high and raised her head. Her eyes grew wide and then she said,
I know where I haven't gone, above the clouds and far beyond.
So Kate climbed up to the sky. Never had she climbed so high. She passed the gate, the trees, the walls. She even passed Niagara Falls. She passed through April, May, and June. She climbed toward the glowing moon. Her head popped through some fluffy clouds, and then she shouted right out loud,
I made it to the top, you see. Now the best part comes for me.